about you guys. This is a bun that I did earlier. I call this a lazy bun. If you guys want to see how I got this lazy bun, make sure you watch this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, please. Become part of the family. And also follow my social medias. Everything will be below. Thank you so much.
I want
some
styling for my hair. There, on the The first thing I want to do is take some edge control. I use the blender. And I just take it. Take my finger here. And I put it all around the blender for my hair. And I try not to put too much because if you use too much, it can turn your hair white. But I mean, that's everybody's edge control. You use too much. You just turn your hair white. So I'm putting all my edges. I'm also going to back very lightly because I want it to turn white and everything. I'll make sure I really get where my edges are. So this is what's going to, you really want to land.
I got this little round brush here, and you just want to push everything you just did. You want to push it up like the direction that you want the ponytail to go. I want my ponytail kind of high, so that's what I'm doing. Also, the back, you want to make sure the back is really good. Like I said, you don't want your hair to be white. So, I don't know if y'all can see, but look how smoother it's getting. So you want to just brush it the way you want it to go. Oh, okay, you brush like this. And I like to just comb my hair out so I don't have much to do when I'm trying to put it in the ponytail and kind of do it. And you're also getting my hair. This is like the best brush for untangling. My little baby hairs don't want to take out. I always go ahead and take them out first. I don't take too much out because I don't know. I don't like to do all of them. Anyway, on to my little bit stuff like this, I got like braids and stuff. So, y'all, I'm gonna put y'all on something, which I'm pretty sure y'all already knew. That's to be jam. You are great for it. So I'm just gonna take some of these. Put it on my edges too, so yes. And I like to do it tight for my edges, y'all, because the tighter it is, the better your results are going to come out. So I like to actually do it kind of tighter. I think that would be so far if I look kind of awkward and everything, But I'm going to be showing you that I do not. I don't wake up at my apartment. So what I do is I put this hair on. And this is some cheap hair, like dollar hair. You don't need expensive hair. I've used this hair like many times. What I do is I cross it. And I go backwards. Cross it again. So this thing should look like this. And I'm going to put it in just one more time with that. And then that's how your bun should look. A really simple bun. And I'm going to do that before I find the results.